This song is of historical interest not only because it's Scott Joplin's second known composition, published in 1895, along with another song called Please Say You Will, but also because of the subject matter. We take photography for granted these days, but at the time of this song, photography had only just started to become ubiquitous. Everybody was getting their picture taken. So try to imagine Joplin's generation started out as a generation where once a loved one died, you truly never would see that person again unless they were very wealthy enough to have a portrait painted of them or have early photography taken. So normally when someone died, you truly never would see their face again. You might even forget what they looked like over time. But then by the late 19th century, when the song was written, suddenly everybody was getting their picture taken, and you can try to imagine how profound it must have been that when someone died, you could still look at a picture of their face.